A strike by UPS workers could be one of the costliest in U.S. history. Researchers found a 10-day work stoppage would have a $7 billion impact. That includes $4 billion in losses by customers. The Teamsters are demanding pay increases, especially for part-time workers. And they've promised to strike if they can't reach an agreement with UPS by the end of the month.